For the San Jose Sharks, this has been a season of redemption. Following a 14th place finish last year, the Sharks have soared to new heights, capturing second spot in the Western Conference. Today's game against the Los Angeles Kings marks the end of a truly memorable regular season. But the legacy this team leaves behind will be crafted in the coming weeks as they begin their quest for the Stanley Cup. Up next, it's one last final tune-up. It's Sharks versus Kings on Fox Sports Net.
It will be a Sunday matinee to close out the regular season. Coming up from the HP Pavilion, it will be your San Jose Sharks. They will be playing host to the LA Kings. Good afternoon, everybody. I'm Glenn Kuiper. Welcome to San Jose Sharks Hockey here on Fox Sports Net. This will be the final 60, maybe 65 minutes of regular season for the Sharks, regular season hockey for the Sharks as they get set for the NHL playoffs. If the Sharks can get a win today, they will finish with 104 points. That would tie them for third most in the NHL this season. Now, in the Western Conference, all eight playoff spots are now accounted for. The only two spots that could change as far as the seedings go, number five and number six. Dallas and Calgary both playing this afternoon. Those two teams could flip-flop if Dallas loses and Calgary wins. Now, if they finish in a tie, Calgary would get that fifth spot. And those standings also tell you that the San Jose Sharks will play the St. Louis Blues in the first round of the NHL playoffs right here at the HP Pavilion, and that series will get started either Wednesday or Thursday. Now, let's check in with our game announcers for this afternoon, Randy Hahn and Drew Remenda. Guys, how about the St. Louis Blues in the first round?
Well, Glenn, the Blues and particularly Chris Pronger have already gone on record yesterday as saying they got the matchup they wanted. They wanted to play the San Jose Sharks in the first round. Is it reciprocal?
Be careful what you wish for, Chris. That's all I can say, because the San Jose Sharks are playing a great brand of hockey right now. San Jose Sharks have speed. They've got great defense. They've got great goaltending. They're not the team you beat a couple of years ago. There's a brand new San Jose Sharks.
This time off the draw, back to Stuart. Brad Stuart gets the power play goal, 19.7 seconds left.
Faceoffs. Faceoffs in front of the net. Watch the work in front of the net. Jonathan Chichu, I do believe it's Jonathan in front of the net. Now, does he tip this? I don't think so. I think that just goes straight in. But Jonathan Chichu adds to some problems for Roman Čechmánek, and the Sharks strike. 19.7 seconds left. Is there enough time on a play from center ice that Ron Wilson can use to get the tire?
Nils Ekman gets one assist, McCauley the other. Brad Stuart, who will lead the Sharks defense in scoring for the second time in his five-year career, gets the goal, his eighth. And for Ekman, that's two assists today. He also had two assists against the Kings back on Wednesday. A 55-point year for Nils Ekman, just one behind team leader Patrick Marleau.
Nicely done. There's Roman Čechmánek checking the clock. 19.7 seconds left. Sharks are going to try to use a play here. Ron Wilson is working on. Alexander Korolyuk way wide. Going to try to hit that line moving. Lomachenko Arena football.
Damphousse to take the draw against Chartrand. And the Sharks have the puck. Here's Stuart. Gets it across center to Price, and he can't get the puck. Now the Sharks rush after it. 12 seconds to go. Korolyuk out high. Pricing diving. He'll keep it into Korolyuk. 6 seconds left. Here's Damphousse to the net. And it's 3-3.
You've got to be kidding me. What an incredible turn of events for the Sharks. This looks like it's out of the zone. Tom Pricing with the diving play. Alexander Korolyuk really hustles, gets the puck back. Kings overcommit high.
Appreciation Day. These 17,496 fans are appreciating it.
Hey, do you like fruit? Well, how do you like them apples right there? The San Jose Sharks with 2.3 seconds left. Check out this feed by Damphousse. Hard feed. He's got to fire that hard across, because here all Brad Stuart is going to be able to do is just tip this. And that's exactly what he does. Outstanding. Brad Stuart with some emotion. You don't get to see that very often with Brad, who's so even keel. And the Sharks, with their 40th shot, were able to tie the game.
Vinny cooling off his gloves because he had the hot hand. Set up the goal by Stuart. Pricing, who kept it in at the point with a diving effort, gets the second assist at 19:57. Two goals by Stuart in 17 seconds, reminiscent of the Sharks' comeback in Dallas when they pretty much put away the Stars for good. And now they have a chance to win it over